Hello everyone, welcome back. As committed in previous session, we will learn standard deviation, that is sigma, empirical rule, z-score, p-value, 6 sigma and process capability study in this session. Hope you are now equally excited as we are, but we will see this video in different parts. Part 1. Real life example of normal distribution. In order to simplify learning, our well-experienced experts created world-class virtual bearing smart factory. Going forward, we will call this as BSF. While learning, we will do BSF walkthrough and gain required domain knowledge before we learn about technology and mathematics. This will help you connect dots between business, technologies and mathematics to understand all components of Industry 4.0 with real case studies. Let us understand about ball bearing and its working principle before we start. You will easily be able to find ball bearings around you. These are installed in almost all home appliances, machines, motorcycles, cars, etc. Why bearings are required in rotary devices? Bearings are being used to reduce frictions and improve overall performance of the equipment. In real life, you must have noticed difference between good and bad quality of bearings. Bad quality of bearings gives more noise, vibrations that leads to device failure. How does bearing work? Let us understand the importance of accuracy required for making balls. Bearing mainly consists of four major components like inner race, outer race and a set of balls along with ball holding cage. Quality of balls is one of the major contributor for good performance of bearing. Balls are sandwiched between inner and outer race of the bearing and separated by using cage. Assume both the races sizes are perfect. However, ball diameter is smaller than specified diameters. This will allow balls to move inner race up and down as we'll get extra clearance and hence one of the race will have more vibrations and noise while in operation. If size of ball is more than required size, then it will create more friction and heat and reduce life of the bearing. Therefore, it is very important to control ball diameter variation during manufacturing. In order to have good performance of bearing, our designer David has designed the ball size of 10.000 mm for particular bearing. However, it is not possible to make all balls perfect to 10.000 mm considering practical manufacturing variations and constraints. Therefore, each designer has to give some manufacturing tolerance and also ensure performance without compromise. Let us assume designer releases the manufacturing drawing and permit to use ball sizes between 9.982 mm to 10.018 mm, that is 10 plus and minus 18 microns limits. But designer will always expect more balls closer to 10.000 mm sizes to get best performance. Assume on 1st April, our BSF have produced the batch of 100,000 balls in first shift by production manager Daniel. BSF quality engineer Mike wanted to certify batch before giving clearance for assembly operation. Conventionally, ball size is being measured with micrometer, which has least count of 1 micron. That means we can sort balls with 1 micron incremental steps. Practically, it is not possible to measure all ball sizes with micrometer. Hence, Mike decided to do sampling inspection and conclude to certify batch. In statistics study, sample inspection is very popular to conclude probability of complete population. Suppose Mike took 1000 balls randomly for sample inspection and used sorting machine to check ball size. Sorting machine concept is developed with the help of IndustryNx experts. In sorting machine, each ball rolls over the inclined chute, which has long rectangular taper slot that allows balls to fall from chute at sorting operation. as slot size at starting point is 9.950 and most of all balls are above 9.980, which is larger than 9.950. Hence, ball will slowly roll towards end of the slot, but slot width will be increasing along the length. Let us assume particular ball size is 9.9901. So, it will get dropped as soon as it reaches to the slot width of 9.991. Taper for chute and sorting compartments have been designed in such manner to sort balls after every 1 micron increase of ball size. In short, leftmost compartment will collect all balls with diameter 9.980 mm and rightmost compartment will collect 10.020 mm balls, and so on. Hope you are now clear and got a complete idea about sorting concept. Let us watch the results of all 1000 balls, which are randomly selected from 100,000 balls by Mike. Since all balls are manufactured on single machine, single setting and by same operator, Mike can predict data of 100,000 ball based on sample inspection data and also conclude how many percentage of rejection in given batch and take a call with his manager John. You must have noticed now sorted balls are forming normally distributed curve, that is bell-shaped curve. For more information, you need to watch our next part to learn range, mean, variance and standard deviation.